Welcome back to part 7 of our 100% walkthrough of Doom 2016, where we're going to complete all mission challenges, rune trials, as well as find all secrets, collectibles, field drones, Argent Cells and elite guards, also upgrading as much as we can along the way. In this mission we need to find 6 secrets, 1 elite guard, 1 field drone, 1 Argent Cell, 2 rune trials, and also complete the following challenges: Skeet Shot, kill a revenant while it's in midair, close encounters, kill 5 demons with the chainsaw, and knowledge is power, acquire 3 data logs.
The Argent Tower is destroyed. The portal can no longer be closed from this side. The hell energy flows from a location in their world we call the Well. But you've returned.
Now, one of the first challenges we need to do is called Knowledge is Power. That is, collect 3 data logs to complete the challenge. That's 1 of 3. So we've started that challenge now. That's all for now. Now at this point we're going to make our way up to the switch just around these boxes that opens our secret doom room. Before going into that room we're going to make our way to our first secret and a collectible. And there's a collectible there. The Doom Room, of course, is another secret. Now, just as we jump through that hole, we need to turn all the way around, and there is our elite guard. So pop his chip. Remember, you need to be upgrading your weapons and your suit at every opportunity. Now, through these doors, we're going to make our way right to the back, and there is our data log. That's 2 of 3, so that challenge is near enough complete.
Olivia has an artifact in her private lab that we've been studying for years. I believe you can use it to find the answers you seek. It bears your mark.
Olivia's personal laboratory is not part of the registered facilities database. Alpha level clearance will be required to locate it. Granted.
You can access her Lazarus facility from the north sector of the Advanced Research Complex, about 80 kilometers away.
I'll bring the tram power online to take you there, but you'll need a UAC corporate facilities clearance card to activate it. There is a security station nearby.
Now, just as we get through these doors, we're going to have a crack at our Skeet Shoot challenge. And that is killing a revenant in midair. So, see the guy, the big tall dude with the firing the rockets at us? He's the one we've got to kill in midair. So we need to get rid of the smaller demons as quick as we possibly can. You don't want them getting in the way. Now what we're going to do is we're going to slowly shoot this dude. We want to get him into glory state, glory state, so that we can change to, I did have a little try there, but it was no good. Right, so we're going to get him into glory state, and when he's in glory state, we're going to change to the rocket launcher, and we're going to lock onto him. And we're going to stay locked on, even though these little dudes are around, these other demons. We're going to stay locked on until he takes off. Unfortunately, he didn't take off straight away, but he's going to. I know he's going to. Just got to persevere, remain locked on. We're going to get him, and there he goes. And that's the challenge complete. Now I'm fairly certain that I complete the challenge there as well, but I can't be absolutely positive. It doesn't matter, there'll be more of those as we progress through the map. And again, the opportunity is here, and I'm sure that would have completed the task had I not completed it earlier. Those who came before. Now, before going to the door, through the door on our right, we're going to go over to this rune trial. In-flight mobility, again, this is another rune stone that I didn't take the opportunity to use. Basically, all we got to do is go through every one. We've got to collect all 15 of these, so this is a lot of jumping about. We can't leave any out, and it did take me a little while to get it right. But, you know, persevere, you'll get it. Now we can make our way across this rather large jump where we can pick up a secret and an elite guard.
Those who came before you, and those with whom you serve, all operate with the same goal in mind, the development of a new dawn for mankind. It is by this guiding principle, working together as a team.
Demonic breach detected.
As you should remember from the start of this, one of the challenges called Up Close and Personal is where you kill 5 demons with the chainsaw. There's more than enough demons in this area to kill 5 of them with a chainsaw. Work on the smaller demons. These bigger demons, use another weapon, because the chainsaw on these, it actually uses up quite a lot of fuel. I don't need to do it because for some reason it's showing as completed. It's the way I keep stopping and starting these maps so that I can complete them for you and show you where all the secrets are. As you can see, the runestone vacuum is upgrading nicely. Now we're going to make our way to the back where we can pick up our auto map. Again, it's not necessary for what we're doing, but in case you want to explore or maybe you get lost, you know, it's just worth picking it up. And not forgetting to pick up this data log, which completes our knowledge is power challenge.
Your key card. You will need to find it. The tram station will not be accessible without proper clearance.
As we go through these doors, we're going to go on to that lift. And just up here is another elite guard. Now just in the middle there's a quad damage power up. You can grab that and that'll help you dispatch these guys a little bit quicker. I'm not going to use it because I think there's an opportunity to do another skeet shot here. And I'd like to show you just in case you haven't completed it yet. Now, here's the guy I want to do the skeet shot on. So I'm going to try and get him into glory state, where I'm going to change to the rocket launcher and just lock on him until he takes off. Okay, so I made a bit of a balls up with that one, but as luck would have it, his little friends come to join the party. Well, as you can see, the rocket launcher's out of ammo, so... And I'm near enough out of life, out of health, so I'm going to just kill this guy and move on. Now, just as we get through these doors, right in front of us is our data pad. Pick that one up.
Unauthorized exploration into the exclusion zones outside the base artifacts are currently being researched at a safe distance from the base. Your safety in these areas cannot be guaranteed.
And that is our field drone. He's going to fly off. Don't worry about it. We'll get it. We'll catch up to him later. Remember to pick up this fuel for your chainsaw, and if you haven't completed the up close and personal task, you're going to have a chance in a minute, because there's going to be bucket loads of these demons flying around. As you can see, I've got a rune stone upgrading, equipment power. I don't know if you equip that when you've completed the rune trial, but I do suggest you put it in there, because throwing random grenades will update that. Okay, you need to press this to making sure the crane comes across. I pressed it a little bit early, so just remember it's there if you haven't had the chance to press it, because we need that crane to be in a certain position so we can find our field drone and a secret. Now we need to jump on top of this box, turn to our right and jump up there. That's our secret, and just round the corner is our field drone. Purchase what you need, there isn't a lot left, so not a lot of choice, but just purchase what you need. Now we need to turn to our left here. There's a runestone, and there'll also be a revenant, whatever they're called, that we might have a crack at. There you go, there he is. So we're going to see if we can do the skeet shot on him again. I think that was the shot that we were after. It's a bit hard to tell sometimes. So this is our secret and our rune trial. With that complete, we can backtrack and just carry on through the map. After dealing with these guys, we'll pick up that data log. Now we can make our way over to the Argent Cell. You've got to be a little bit careful here with this jumping around. I killed myself a couple of times. And there it is now. Now through these doors, over the barrier, pick up the yellow key card.
You cannot send a team in to retrieve it.
I am the head of this corporation. All your work has got...
Now there's a ledge just above us. Just up there. We need to get up there to pick up a secret and a collectible.
Access granted.
Now just as we drop down this chute, we're going to stand up, take a step back, and there's a hole. There it is. We need to get up into that hole to pick up our elite guard. Remember to upgrade your suit and your weapons. Now I think through these doors is the point of no return. So you need to make sure that you've got everything, you've completed all the challenges. If it's just the up close and personal challenge, there are loads of demons in here you can use the chainsaw on if you've got the fuel. Remember, you're going to need at least 5 items of fuel to be able to chop up 5 of these guys with the chainsaw. So as I say, just check you've got everything, you've collected everything. If you haven't, I think by the time you get through that door it might be too late. I don't know, I've not tried going back. It looks like a door might be open. But who knows?
Traveler, ready for departure. Please be seated. The tram is now ready to depart. The UAC's Advanced Research Complex will be our final destination.